The European Union has the goal to cover more than 50% of our electricity consumption by renewables in 2030. Germany is even more ambitious and aims at 65%. This energy transition creates technical challenges and can lead to bottlenecks in the grid. In the past, the conventional power plants were used to solve these bottlenecks with so-called redispatch measures. As conventional plants in the transmission grid are being replaced by renewables mostly connected to the distribution grid, the system's flexibility potential is reaching its limits. As an emergency measure, renewable plants are being shut down to prevent potential power outages. In the future, renewable energy plants in the distribution grid will need to support the grid stability in order to deal with increasing challenges. This is what E.ON, Mitnetz and their partners are testing within the German demonstrator of EU-SysFlex. We aim at showing how flexibilities from renewables can support the electricity system. This cannot be done without innovative tools. Our solution? We, as the distribution system operator, the DSO, use artificial intelligence to enhance forecasting of weather and grid situations. We predict the availability of flexibilities by calculating the data input up to 48 hours in advance. We guarantee the availability of flexibilities by optimizing the power flow of active and reactive power. This information is submitted to the transmission system operator, the TSO. If the TSO needs flexibilities, he sends the request to the DSO. The DSO then takes care of its fulfillment. This process, that has never been tested before, will be decisive for a secure and cost-efficient grid operation in the future. And what is even more important, it will lead the way for a better integration of renewable energies in the future. We believe in a renewable energy world and are shaping a sustainable future.